The island of Sodan is surrounded by beautiful blue seas.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the island of Sodor.
Thomas the Ho. Thomas is a busy
and cheery
engine as he puffs across the island. He always toots hello to other engines and to children. One morning, Thomas puffed into Brendan Fox. The Fat Controller was waiting. You are all here to welcome the new engine. His name is Shank.
I've heard he's very special.
I've heard he's very strong.
Shank puffed into the docks. Shank was very special. He had red wheels and a bright red cox, and he was very tall. The engines had never seen an engine like that before.
Shank looks as strong as a giant.
I'm sure he isn't stronger than a Sodor engine.
Now, Thomas, I have three jobs for you.
First, you must take new machines from the docks to the factory. Then you are to pick up stone from the quarry and deliver it to the shipping yard. And lastly, you must pick up an old tractor from Farmer McColl's and take it to the repair yard.
Why do you hate me so much?
Yes, sir.
And you must take Hank with you. Hank must see the important sights of Sodor. Be back by tea time for Hank's welcome party at Knapford.
Thomas buffered up to the machine trucks. Hank chuffed alongside.
Hello. Howdy, Thomas. Now you look like one of the finest little engines I've ever seen.
Thomas didn't like being called little.
I'm a tank engine.
Thomas thought Hank was being
cheeky.
Those trucks are way too heavy for you.
Let me take them for you.
Hank meant to be helpful, but it made Thomas cross.
No, thank you. I'm strong enough to pull much heavier loads than this.
Thomas had cracked a cylinder.